pot roast. So you can add a little bit of olive oil to a Dutch oven, put the pot roast in, season it very well with seasoning salt on both sides, let it brown, add in celery, onions, carrots, thyme, oregano, tomato paste, some black pepper, and then we're going to just put in some garlic, fill it up with covered water, and we're going to let it roast for 3 hours on 450, and you're done. You're welcome.